What's up, y'all? Hey, Austin. That's a tight ass afro, baby. Oh, you got a tight ass afro. Anytime a black dude tell a white dude they afro tight. What's up, y'all? I'm old head. What's happening? All right. First of all, I want to reintroduce myself to this crowd. I see a lot of new faces that haven't seen me before. My name is Old Head, and I call myself Old Head. And I guess y'all asked him why he called himself Old Head. Well, I call myself Old Head because I love the old school. Nothing's better than the old school. I'm going to tell you something. I got an old school car. I got an old school wife I've been married to for 20 years. I raised my kids old school, and most of all, I love me some old school music. Y'all see this masterpiece? Shit, man, everybody on this masterpiece stopped making music before half this room was already born. You feel me? They stopped making hits then because their hits are still hitting right now. Shit, ain't nothing better than no. I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna put it short. I think the coolest, hippest times in America was from about 1960 to about 1983 BC. That's before crack. Let me tell you something. Man, that was a time when if you was bad in school, your teacher had permission from your mama to whoop your butt. And that when you got home from school and the teacher told your mama she had to whoop your bad butt in school, your mama ain't get mad at the teacher and call child abuse on the teacher. Your mama said, thank you, Miss Jackson. Hooked up the phone and did what? Whooped your butt again. Man, it's true. And what I liked about coming up in the 70s, it didn't make a difference whether he was black or white. It was all about power to the people. You know, let's make love, not war. White guys were cool ass hippies, smoking the doobies. Black dudes was messing with the reefer, rolling fucking joints with papers. Wasn't nobody thinking about no goddamn blunts in the 70s? Shit. Man, you know how they knew he was cool in the 70s too? All you had to do was say a few phrases from the 70s and everybody knew he was cool as hell. Phrases like, love, peace, soul, solid. See you later, alligator. What's next?
Wow, crocodile.
All right, well then you keep on trucking, baby. Man, growing up in the 70s was a trip, man. Any of y'all know who Flavor Flav is?
Yeah,
Flavor Flav, yeah, boy. Tell y'all, see the whole world think Flavor Flav grew up in New York City? No. Flavor Flav became a rapper in New York City. He grew up in Philadelphia, same block I grew up on, 38 from Reno, West Philadelphia. And I'm gonna tell y'all something right now, y'all think y'all already know, he has got to be the ugliest grown ass man I have ever seen in my life. And for sure, he was the ugliest motherfucking child I ever seen in my life. I ain't lying, man, and that ugly shit run deep in Flavor Flav's family. Flavor's ugly, his brother's ugly, his mother's ugly, his sister's ugly, his father's ugly, y'all know that saying, everything big? Well, in Flavor Flav family, everything's ugly. The car's ugly, the kitchen's ugly, the cat's ugly, the dog's ugly. They even got an ugly ass fish in the fish tank, man. Look, if ugly was cement, Flavor Flav family would be the goddamn Pentagon. Swear to God, man. Ugly. I remember when we were kids and we would go out for trick-or-treat, Flavor Flav's and their moms used to send their ugly asses out as is. And people still couldn't figure out what the fuck they was dressed up as. Crazy, man. Crazy. And Flav had a sister. Ooh. Fellas, she had one of the finest bodies you ever want to see on a woman. But she also had one of the ugliest faces you ever want to see on a woman too, man. I swear to God, man, Flav's sister, no offense ladies, Flav's sister had thighs like bah. She had an ass like boom.
titties like, pow. But that bitch had a face like, boobs. Shoot it again. Boobs. God damn. Fuck that. Double goddamn. This one is for the fellas, ladies. Fellas, where y'all at? Let me hear you say, woo, woo, woo. This one for y'all. Y'all know when we call a woman a double goddamn, right? Cause that's the type of woman, when you see her from the back, and she be finding a motherfucker, and you be like, god damn. And then she turn around and you see her old fucked up ass face, she be like, god damn. Shit, y'all all good, man. I appreciate that. That's about it for old head tonight. Ending on that. Thanks a lot.
Give it up for old.